about Daniel and the lion's den. It didn't look too good, but Daniel put his trust in him.
Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego.
When the flames grew hot,
they grew hot,
they just put their trust in God. And he would not let them go. Oh, yes, God is able.
God is able.
My God is able.
God is able.
Yes, he's able. He can do what he said he would do. My God is able.
God is able.
Yes, he is.
God is able.
God is able.
God is able.
He can do what he said
he'd do.
I think about Israel and the Exodus. Pharaoh sent his men, but God showed his faithfulness.
So if you think you're in a trial by fire,
when the flames grow hot,
they grow hot,
you just put your trust in God, and he'll never let you go. Ah, no, God is able.
God is able.
My God is able.
God is able.
He's able.
God is able.
He can do what he said he would do.
My God is able.
God is able. You ought to try him.
He's able. God is able.
He can do what he said
he'd
do. He can
lift you up
when trials come your way.
He can give you peace
down in your soul.
He is always true.
He'll be there for you. Will you believe him? Will you receive?
Thank you.